Oh yeah, playing my song again. Heavenly Father, I thank you for waking me up this morning and blessing me and the poor in the middle class with this opportunity. Oh yeah. Good morning, everybody. Kevin Weathers, CEO and Messiah of Payrate. Sounds so good to me. Well, just as soon as this Wi-Fi hotspot signal gets out of the way, I'll show you what's on the phone. But in the meantime, power of the pen moment. We got Michael Jackson's Ribbon in the Sky. It's what we're talking about. Everybody comes screaming out as we work it out. Let Michael Jackson tell you what it's all about. We got earn your first 10,000 or 100,000 online is what I'm talking about. Everybody got a millionaire in mind is what I'm talking about. We're talking about pay raise, bringing to everybody better compensation and pay. All you YouTubers and text bloggers, I'm trying to let you know that YouTube is little Hollywood. See what I'm talking about? Just a little TV. Everybody come be with me on the sale. TV is what I'm talking about. Let's make it happen. In 2019, bring it on. Brand new socks and drawers is what I'm talking about. Everybody come get it on. Oh, I'm almost dropped my cell phone. All right, so here we go, everybody. Wonder Mind. Thoughts of Tomorrow. That's what we're talking about. Genius mind. Genius mode. I messed up on that one, but I'm still good to go because oh, they're playing my song. That song is so motivating. That's why I keep playing it. Gonna bring back all of our ex-dancers, all of our ex-singers, all of our ex-movie stars. That's what I'm talking about. We're gonna hashtag ride the hype and bank the fan craze. Hey, everybody come and be with me as we hit the center stage on our cell phones. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, I'm gonna give you the wealth test. No, I'm not. I'm gonna test your learning if you've been paying attention. But I do want you to take the wealth test and go to the video on YouTube by Bob Proctor. How to turn your yearly income into your monthly income. It's a 15-minute video, y'all. Life-changing education. Bob's going to tell you that when it comes to money, there's only three legal ways to make it. M1s, M2s, and M3s. Y'all watch the video for the rest. G-Daddy's in the house. I'm on the stage right now. And I'm a bad boy. In Jesus' name. Yeah. So let me see if you've been paying attention. This right here is a free cone by Dairy Queen. Oh, y'all ain't feeling it. This here is God's property. Get you a good look at that. We got God's property, the praying hands, the burning bush at the bottom, Mount Sinai. What I'm talking about, everybody come hit the friendly skies with me. I gotta run it to you one time. I teach financial literacy, fool. I teach that assets puts money in your pocket and liabilities takes it out. But there's one more thing you gotta know. Before we can scream and shout, you gotta know that expense can be either an asset or a liability. You want yours to be assets in your assets columns. So take yourself to my channel on YouTube called Missing Unity Link, where you can start to train your brain. It all begins in the mind. Hey, y'all see that? Ow! Yeah! Here we go. So this one is worth a small cone. This one is worth sitting on a throne as a virtual real estate. A virtual realtor is what I'm talking about. Huh? I'm talking about investing with time and knowledge more so than with cash. See, wealth is spoken into existence just like God spoke light into existence. You ever heard of a motivational speaker? Become one. It pays well. It's what I'm trying to tell you. See, this one's worth a small cone. I'm going to test your knowledge now. There's 20 bucks. I ain't going to say no more. You need to do your research on my videos to find out why I said that one was 20 bucks. I'm in that little door. Yeah, whoever's hitting that note, I think I was. Alright, let's take a little journey inside here. I'll let you look inside of my glass head. I'm under construction. You got a choice. You can choose chicken feed or Hollywood pay when it comes to diddle with me.